I love you, Jesus.
No, it's flat. You're flat. You're flat. It's I love
No,
you,
what's flat is my stomach.
Jesus.
Can you say the same? Hey.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Oh, is it your hair? Because it looks like a hairball.
Oh, it looks like a hairball.
Hey, are you the mama?
Straight down there, yeah. Hey. It's my mama.
No, okay. Well, let me tell you something about your daughter. She's a fine young woman. I love to speak with her on the internet. She's quite the joy to speak to.
Aw, so sweet.
Uh-huh. When you look past all that makeup she's got on.
I know.
When you look past all that damaged hair. When you look past that vulgar language she speaks.
Look, mama.
Well.
Don't wear hold-ups.
And you know what? You missed the punchline. So I was about to say, well, look, now we see where she gets it.
That shit all over your face. No, I do.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, y'all are just sipping on twisted tea around there?
Tipping on twisted tea. No, she's drinking Miller Lite.
Yeah.
Oh, Miller Lite. Y'all must live in a trailer.
Country. It looks like a trailer. Do we live in a trailer?
Nah.
Okay, not no more. Y'all done moved on up to the east side.
You look like you live in a trailer with that sign.
No, ma'am. This is a quite fine house.
It's all back there.
Mm-mm, this house is quite antique. Ain't no trailer around here.
The only thing is that wig, babe.
I'm not wearing a wig. And I like how you think that was fun.
Oh, you're not.
The hair back there is real crispy and fried.
Can you do me a favor? Can you put it in a bun for me?
In a bun? And you know I would do that, but I actually,
Can you go outside in the wind and then not blow off?
Okay, can you walk out in the wind and your hair not moving in the slightest? I know it's still.
This is all real, honey.
Would your hair move in the slightest? If you walked out in a fucking tornado, would it move?
It would move, but it wouldn't come off.
You know what? Would it move? You off the ground. You could walk straight into a tornado. That you would just stay right. You walk straight through with your big ass. Let me tell you something about me.
You're heavy. This shit's heavy. Got weight. Yeah.
And you know what else got weight to it?
Yeah.
The trauma and poverty around there.
This is what everybody want.
Nobody want that, baby. If I wanted that, I'd go to the beauty supply and get myself some yucky braiding hair.
I feel like there's a horse right in front of me.
There is, right there.
Dang! I can hear it now.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways.
Do we look incestual?
Y'all look like distant cousins.
Oh. Distant cousins?
Yeah, distant cousins that may or may not live in Mississippi.
When you say distant cousins, I'm not talking about my eyes. I'm talking about us.
Oh, no. If I was talking about distant cousins, I'd be talking about my eyebrows.
Let me see your eyebrows. If you paint that shit on, there's something wrong with that shit, girl.
No, I ain't paying nothing on.
No,
but what needs to be painted on or over is that wallpaper in that living room.
See this close up? Ain't nothing painted on there.
I wouldn't get that close if I were you. Oh, yeah. I'm starting to smell something.
Hair,
I'm
honey.
Starting to see a few bugs jump out that hair too. So I would back up if I were you.
Excuse me. Don't speak to my mother like that unless you're going to let me do it too.
Go ahead. I would imagine that you do so anyways. Ain't you Caucasian?
I did her hair.
Oh, that's why I look like it.
Oh, no. Oh, no, honey.
Well, she
it was
ran,
curly.
She ran her fingers through it. She was trying to get a cockroach.
Oh, and them nubby ass fingers can ruin anything.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Where's her father?
Father? I don't have one. But do you think this is giving Party City or not?
Party City? No, I don't really think so. The curtains might be, but the hair is not. The hair is giving me, McDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
But look, okay. It's all natural.
It's all natural.
All natural.
And it's all L'Oreal high lift.
Not L'Oreal.
Put it down right now. Let's see if it don't stay in the same position.
It's all natural.
Shit is fried.
Past 30 years and not paying $80 to $100, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Honey.
I have a question for you, Terri.
Yeah.
Would you like to play a game?
Yeah, let's play one.
Yeah, that's okay. I have a really important question. I'm going to need you to get close to the camera for me. Closer.
Damn, bitch.
And you know what? I said the same thing whenever you came in close proximity to me off the internet. And I said, damn, bitch, what is that smell? When that smell hit me.
And well, if that smell is hitting you, girl, you should close your legs.
No, ain't no smell around here. I done got this thing right here. Lady Friday night and laid to the side. You can smell it right now if you really wanted to. Ain't nothing wrong over here.
We don't need to see your jaundice, okay? Thank you. Ain't nothing to brag about.
Hey. I'm doing great. How are you?
I am doing good. I am a Dominican cowboy.
Okay. Why do you sound like Fizz?
What the fuck you mean, my friend? I am my own person.
You sound like Fizz. Your mouth is moving like him.
No, but my cousin is a celebrity. You might want to meet my cousin.
No, I don't want to meet your cousin. I hate celebrities, actually. They disgust me because that's vain and disgusting. You're supposed Someone to be celebrating because... Jesus, not other regular people.
Look, I would say stand up for yourself, but I know you can't do this one, okay?
I would say shut up, but clearly you can't either. Because your teeth won't even allow you to close your mouth.
I know you're not talking with...
Sorry. What'd you say?
Nothing.
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm doing good, my friend. How are you doing?
I said, what are you doing? Not how. I don't care how you're doing. I said, what are you doing?
Well, how do you walk around the house? Oh, wait, you can't.
I don't. How are you affording rent? Oh, wait, you're not.
I know you're not talking in that fucking trailer park you're living in, sweetheart.
I don't live in a trailer. I live in a house that I own. Can you say the same?
Do a quick 360 of the house, then.
Oh, you said of the house. I can't do that because that's...
I know, sweet. Honestly, it worked because you're basically built like a house anyway, sweetheart. With your big ass.
It's built like...
Sorry, I was trying to listen, but you went like that and it looked like a widescreen TV. You weren't supposed to have it.
Anyway. So, what are you up to?
I'm just looking at how your eyebrows look like felt.
Felt?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I know you don't felt. Know what.
You know you don't know what. Never felt the love you know of a mother.
You know what you've never felt?
The inside of a woman. You know what you've never felt? What it feels like to have friends. You know what you've never felt? What it feels like to be over 5'7". You know what you've never felt? What it feels like to go to the mall and not have to window shop because you can't afford shit. You know what you've never felt?
You know what you've never felt? Your legs, because you can't fucking stand up. You know what you've never felt? Anyone else to look up to besides Stephen Hawking. You know what you've never felt? You know what you've never felt? What it's like to jump up and down without an earthquake happening.
They didn't speak English, though, so maybe that's has to do with it.
Wait, what? What did you just say?
They didn't speak English.
What language were they speaking?
I think the Vietnamese, maybe.
Vietnamese! Vietnamese!
Yeah. Oh, all right, that's not a language, right?
Vietnamese. Almost like when your mom goes to Walmart or Dollar General and they ask her if she wants to fucking donate $1 to the fucking GoFundMe of fucking loser kids with. How was your day? How did your day go today?
Well, better than those kids that you were talking about. And you know what? I could not let you go in the fire by yourself, sister. We're in this together.
I don't know what you're talking about. The only thing that needs to go in the fire is that fucking hair.
Are you hot in your room? What are you waving for?
No, I'm gesturing to you, babe. You're the mess up.
I noticed how everything in the room shook when you started waving around your...
I noticed how everything in the room shook when you walked your big ass over there to get them cheeses.
This must have how everything in the room shook when you let that bat wing that you call sunken skin. You need to get that shit cut off, bitch. Just because
you lose... What are you talking about? That skin on it.
Why did you say that?
Yeah, that's a joke.
The way you just switched the cadence to your voice, I thought you were serious for a second. I was like, what are you talking about?
Oh my God, you're crazy.
You know how I
do love Jesus.
You do? Why do you have pearls on as a man? Why is your shirt cropped as a man?
You don't like it?
You under like 6 feet.
You don't like my crop top?
Why are you wearing a pink belt as a man?
You don't like it? It has a little heart. It has a heart.
Homosexuality are the things that you are displaying right now.
I have butterfly tattoos too.
Homosexual. And that's why I don't like you. If you really must know, that's why I don't like you. Because that homosexual tendencies are running real rampant around here.
I'm sorry.
No, don't say sorry to me. Apologize to Jesus.
I'll take the pearls off.
Take it all off. Take off the crop top. Take off the pants. Take off the belt. Just take it off.
I know you love food. I know everyone loves food around here. You love fitness. Shoot me a follow.
You mean you know I love food?
Yeah, I know you love food. Go ahead and shoot me a follow.
I don't eat food.
You don't eat food.
No, I don't.
No, what the fuck you eat?
Somebody said stand up. She's in a wheelchair. She can't stand up. I'll be over there alive. I already know.
What the fuck you eat there?
I don't eat Jesus. Somebody said roll back. Jesus fuels my life.
Jesus fueled your life.
He didn't. I don't need to eat.
Okay, I like that. I like that.
You don't need to eat. Wow.
Sure don't.
That's crazy. Yeah,
I can't say this. Why you worry?
Jesus could fill your life. Yeah, Jesus can fill your life, but you're missing out.
How about you come fill my hole?
Your hole?
How about you come fill my hole?
Yo, now we're not. Are we talking about Jesus?
Can't feel that.
Are we still talking about Jesus here? I'm confused. I am confused. Are we talking about Jesus?
Lamar Odom, dupe.
Whoa. Now listen.
James Harden, dupe.
Oh my God.
Come fill this hole.
Oh my God. Now what is going on? Listen, to be honest, I'm just gonna put my hat on like I didn't hear anything.
Never mind, you work at Burger King. I don't want
That's crazy! That is crazy!
It's like if you got Jessica Rabbit and Luther Vandross.
Ask Terri when she gonna clean her neck. Let her see your neck, girl. Lift your neck up, bitch. Lift your neck up. When you get to that neck, clean between them titties. But lift that neck up. Terri, come back here, bitch. Terri.
I'm tired of having to defend myself against the homosexuals when I'm just trying to help them.
Is that a Little Caesar's box of pizza?
Yes, girl, the pretzel pizza.
Haven't you had enough carbs today?
Girl, even Jesus can't say no to this.
I'm pretty sure he could.
Nobody Jesus would not, girl, this pretzel pizza and his stuffed crust, girl, Jesus is in heaven getting down on this right now. I don't give a fuck.
How long ago you purchased that? You got two boxes? You fat and nasty.
Thank you.
Okay. And you know, whenever like you were in school, whenever they used to be like, you couldn't have your shoulders out because it entices the man. Well, let me tell you this. These shoulders right here have enticed plenty of men in Bone Town. I got the man running after me.
Well, yeah, because you were playing football, right?
Yeah. But anyways, what are you getting ready for? Where are you going? Is that popper? Whoa.
Never did that before.
No!
Are you all right?
I'm a Christian. Whoa. Everything's different, right?
Well, you know what? I usually sniff one of those.
I'm sorry.
You know?
Okay, get off yourself.
Yeah, I will.
I don't know what just happened. That was so weird.
No head rush for you.
I need smelling salts.
Yeah. You know, I usually have a sniff of that before I get into that church when I get that Holy Ghost and I start stomping up a storm like that. Oh, wait, I can't stomp him in a wheelchair.
I think you could.
Yeah.
If you tried my smelling salts, you might feel like you may feel like you can fly. Forget about walking.
Oh, well, that sounds like a good time to me. Actually, that is that holy water in there?
What
is that holy water?
Mm-hmm. Oops, okay.
Don't that spill sounds them. About right to me. That sounds about what to me.
I'm trying to be all burnt up in the neck. I want my neck to be black like yours.
My neck ain't black.
Turn around. I want to see the back of your neck. Ooh.
You want to see a photo? Here, I got one. I got one of me. Oh, well, I'm in it. Look.
Yeah.
I'm in it.
Yeah.
And that's me getting my award, and then there's like this one as well. So like, yeah.
Mila, hey girl, I'm up. My name's Terri Jo. I like.
See.
Well,
she
you too, bitch.
She camera. She camera side.
Well, fuck her.
She camera side.
Yeah, why you keep pulling your dress down and stuff, bro? What's wrong with you?
Sorry.
No, you don't put your dress down and then say sorry behind. You don't do that.
Well, it's falling off of me because I'm so skinny.
Skinny what? Your pinky finger? The fuck?
Yeah, you look great.
Thank you. You're sitting over there looking like a woolly mammoth.
Very much like a wool. Yeah. I mean, is this okay or no?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just not used to seeing people look this way on live, so.
Are you fanning yourself because you're excited?
No, it's just a little hot here. Well, you have a hard time speaking with all that cum in your throat. My favorite part is when you're coming strong.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How would you know if you're a virgin?
Okay, skin. I don't like that cheap ass chain.
Oh.
It's actually real.
Oh, okay. Real fake.
Unlike your hair.
Mine
unlike
is
your
real,
hair.
Baby. Ooh, and yours is real so too.
I like
baby. Real crispy.
Oh.
Baby.
I like this episode.
Shut up, EasyTube.
Wait, like, calm down. What is this? Listen. I'm a spectator. This is between y'all. She said you got a fake chain. I want to let that slide. I want to let that slide. Fake chain?
Why don't you come spectate this? I went to a pie eating festival out there. I won one of the contests, actually, because you know I love me some pie.
Okay.
What's your favorite kind of pie?
What kind of pie you like, girl?
Nigga pie.
Nigga pie. Not with the shit in it, right?
Nah.
Not that part. Real tired. I want to read the Bible. I only read the Bible 3 times today. What about the 6th? I don't like that. I like to read my Bible at least 4 times a minute. Two lies in a row. Fuck you.
You ate that one thing.
Yeah, and you ate that whole thing, big bitch.
Yeah, Victoria.
Her words don't hurt me.
And you know what? It shouldn't, because you know I didn't teach you to be a pussy ass bitch.
Well, good thing I'm not.
Yeah, you got to have tough skin, and from the looks of it, you do.
I really do.
And you know what? Just you got your black bag.
Oh my god. You've been looking like that this entire time we've been talking?
I have.
Well, let me just go ahead and
say it. And I know that my beauty excites you, you fucking lesbian. But I ain't with that shit.
Your beauty ignites fear in me, bitch.
No, my beauty.
Bitch, don't get out.
And my beauty is a thing of grace. And ain't shit over there graceful.
See how I plop in my Chinese breasts just fly up. These natural
and breasts. And those breasts was stiff as hell.
Girl, these natural breasts that I have, please.
You no, see the these are natural breasts. These have a bounce to them.
There's nothing natural about that. Those were pumped by them hormones from McDonald's, bitch. All no. That GMO, bitch. That's GMO breasts, bitch. This no. All it, crap.
What does GMO stand for?
Got mega organs, and that's what your big ass got, bitch.
No, it says forget my own.
If I met a bitch like you on the streets, I would pass my fist over to your big ass chin, bitch, and watch that bitch wobble 10 times after I hit you in your
head. Yeah, and you know, if I saw you in the street, I would pass right by you because I'm scared as hell. Because you know, you colors like to steal.
And you, when you would pass right by me, I would smell past gas, bitch, because that's what you smell like all the time.
Okay. And what you would really be thinking is, I wish you would pass away.
Nah, I want to really pass some Jenny Craig your way, bitch.
Okay. And I hope that you pass away in general.
And I hope that you pass that gastric bypass.
Okay. Yeah, it's CarMax.
It looks like CarMax, but it's like shit. Look,
yeah, so you stole their packaging.
Well, I didn't. I actually just love the colors because it reminds me of my best friend Tiana.
McDonald's? Oh. No, not her, but like the freaking CarMax, the yellow and red.
Oh, that shit's still on? What the fuck? Damn, that ain't a wig.
That ain't a wig. This is my natural hair.
Whip that shit back and forth then. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, damn, that shit is in. Okay, my bad.
Hey, that volume.
That
hey.
Shit got that volume. Fluff it up.
That volume,
I don't give a fuck about your hair. I'm joking, I'm sorry.
Huh? Is this a new hairstyle? It looks less horsey today.
You know, I thought the exact same thing when you came in. That's what you usually give.
Don't try not to do that sound again because I almost said, oh my God, Donkey, where's Shrek?
I found him.
Well, I'm looking around. I don't really see Shrek.
You know what? Oh. I don't like to see black women arguing. Can we please?
Black?
Women?
Exactly. I didn't want to say that part, but you go ahead.
I am a horse, and I embrace it. Because I'm not
maybe you shouldn't.
Why don't
maybe you should love yourself. Maybe you should value yourself as a Christian should. Maybe you should go into the church and ask the pastor to pray over you.
I don't need no prayers. I only need cock and pussy.
or that's your house?
It's my house.
Mm. Yeah. I don't like it.
Yeah, I'm sure you wouldn't know class.
Yeah, I don't really like it.
You wouldn't know class if it bit you in your age. How about that, bitch? You're worried about mine. Cuss? Let's talk about the duplex.
Wait, did you just cuss?
I sure did.
Oh, I thought you were a Christian. I thought you were like
Christian. And I could talk about whatever the hell I want to talk about, even still be a Christian.
Wait, you're green. Your neck's turning green.
No, your teeth are turning green.
The chain is like it's making your neck turn green.
No, it's not. My neck is black.
It's what?
Black.
Black. What? Shit. I thought you said that. I was like, you're.
I don't sound shit funny, bitch.
Oh, okay.
Because you might want to get those lashes refilled while you're laughing. Wait, Every time you laugh, another lash comes off your
eye. Do you paint your eyebrows on? Like you?
No, I don't. Lashes. These are my natural eyebrows.
So why are they so far apart?
What I wish you would give up is living. Breathing. I wish you would give that up. But yet you're still here typing this shit. What the fuck are you typing for? Kill yourself. And go to heaven where you should be. That's what I'm saying when I say that. I mean, go straight to heaven. Get yourself a one-way ticket to heaven, Lord Jesus. I'm not being rude. I'm just saying that's where I want you to be.
Terri, are you into girls?
No, I am not. That's sickening.
That's sickening. Yes.
That's not
the big thing I feel. I mean, it makes
me feel good. Girl. It seems like you have a lot on your chest, except titties.
Oh, it seems like you have a lot on your plate, except greens.
Not again.
Hey, I miss you.
You don't miss me.
I did.
What'd you miss about me?
Your beautiful blue eyes.
They're green.
Shit.
Yeah.
And you know what? Dumbass. I'm colorblind. That's why.
So am I.
Okay, so you don't even know what color your eyes are then.
Well, my parents told me they're green.
Yeah, your parents are liars. They also told you they loved you now, didn't they? Yeah, and your parents be lying to you. And I'm here telling you the truth. Your eyes are actually blue.
Yeah. I have two dads.
Homosexuals?
Jean, bitch.
What does B-E-A-U-T-F-U-L mean? I spelled the word wrong.
Hey!
What does B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L spell?
Not Terri.
What does it spell?
Beautiful. Oh, you a bitch!
You know English speaking ass bitch!
You know what he call y'all to walk around here with women's clothes on and wigs and makeup and pretend to be a woman? That's not right.
Look in the mirror. Oop, sorry. Hi, baby.
Hello.
Hi, babe.
What is your response to that?
Nothing. Congratulations.
You don't know who that is, right?
Congratulations on your 1 million, babe.
Da-da.
Thanks, Daddy.
So, why am I...
Why are you here? I ask myself that question every night.
You invited me. You invited me just to being... Oh, wow. So, Johnny has your merch and I don't? If you hate me, like, just say that.
Well, the thing about it is he actually purchased it, and he ain't no charity case like you.
You know, I couldn't afford it.
Of course you can, because you can't afford much. Look at you.
Johnny, baby, I just miss you. And like,
you know what?
I miss you. And after the night that we had a couple nights ago, like, just the fact that you're like acting like I'm not even here, even though like yesterday you were in my life.
Wait a minute. Let's congratulate Terri on 1 million.
Congratulations on 1 million.
No, let's have this conversation. Where, can you finish what you're
saying? No, it's fine. It's fine.
We can congratulate. We can compliment circle. We can talk about like how amazing Terri is.
Yeah, congrats, Terri.
Okay, I'll start first.
Congrats, Terri.
Victoria, I just love how crispy and crunchy your hair always is. I truly do. And also, I just want to say, I love your roles in the movie Troll. Like, you really ate that right on up.
Did you like the song I recorded for the soundtrack, too?
Yeah, I loved it. It really reminded me of, like, I don't know, nails on a fucking chalkboard. It really did.
I mean,
and Johnny, I just love. Like, I adore
my mustache.
Nope. How big and large your forehead is. It really reminds me of like a double decker mirror, because when I look at you, all I see is myself from the reflection of that shiny ass, big ass forehead. I truly enjoy that, and I just love how you try to comb that little that wet little like rag you call a hair or a head or whatever that is. Oh.
No, take the beanie off.
It's giving Zach and Bea.
Do you like the beanie?
Can you leave the beanie on, but just put like a couple pieces out and then see like how that looks?
Maybe you shouldn't.
No, do it. Yes.
And then maybe you should put that back in there. If you know what's good for you.
You want me to put it back in there?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Why do you look like Jughead?
Well, I would say you look like Jughead too, because your head is about as big as a damn jug, a 5-gallon jug.
No,
Keela.
He looks like Jughead from Riverdale. Am I wrong or am I right? I'm literally freaking right.
He looks nothing like that.
Ladies, I don't like it when you both fight over me, okay?
Nobody's fighting over your twiggy ass.
Gosh.
You're just a pawn in this long game that we've had since we were children.
Exactly. And what is that? Wait, why?
What do you mean, why?
We just had like a little rivalry going on.
Okay, but why though?
Because I'm prettier than her and she thinks she's prettier than me.
Well, you both are very, very beautiful women.
Okay, yeah, but who's more beautiful? Who's more beautiful?
Me. Duh.
You told me the other night, Johnny, to make me freaking show. Sorry, am I allowed to add somebody who wants to come in? Oh, just kidding, it went away.
Not if they're a loser. We already got one of those. We don't need multiple.
How are we supposed to know who's a loser and who's not?
Well, if they ain't me, then they're a loser.
What I mean? Okay, that's fine. I mean, honestly, Johnny...
Oh, sorry, I'm just fixing my shirt. This dress is a little tight.
That's fine. Yeah. That's fine. That's a very nice dress.
Thank you. My mama just knit it for me today.
I don't know if I have to get on the flight.
You said what?
Nothing.
Yeah. Okay, so listen. Why don't we just become, what's the word, polygamous?
No.
No.
Why not?
We can stop right there in the tracks. Do I like a fucking Mormon to eat?
Because that's a sin.
Is that a sin? I don't think that's a sin.
It is a sin.
You think it is?
Almost like jean jackets with fur on at the collar. That's like the same thing as giving me sinful.
Wait, Johnny, do you have on jeans with the jacket or like regular pants?
And jeans that don't match the jacket? Or are you wearing shorts under there?
Or boxers. Or basketball.
You want to see?
All of the above.
Do you want to see?
Yes. Yeah.
We can't see shit. You gotta back up further.
He's wearing gray sweats. Everybody move.
Not everybody move. What do you mean everybody move?
Like, you know,
ain't shit swinging. Ain't shit moving.
But you know what, Johnny? You will never be Raphael.
Who the hell's Raphael?
Who's Raphael?
Please. That young man is a whore.
Wait, who's Raphael?
Don't worry. Yeah.
And don't say his name like that because he's white.
Yeah.
He ain't coming like you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that. Wait, but who is he, though?
Don't worry.
Okay, then why did you bring him up?
Because it's just like mine and Terri J's personal business, not yours.
Yeah.
I don't know if me and her are related, so there's just certain things that...
Wait, related?
You didn't know that? We're cousins.
I told you this already. We are step cousins. Ain't nothing related about us.
I mean, we're at all the same family reunion, so.
You know, that's because you forced your way in. Because you ain't got no real family.
Okay.
Yeah, because your family don't love you.
Hey, who did you talk to the other day?
Your fake family. The ones you hire to get on here and pretend like people love you, but they don't. But nobody does.
Except for you.
Well, that's where you're wrong. I can never love a color girl.
I'm right. Hey, babe, are you still coming tomorrow?
To where?
Here.
To your house?
Yeah, like you told me.
Where's just the two of us?
No, it's like the party.
Oh, yeah. Right, you're coming, Terri, right?
I don't know if she got the invite that I sent her in the mail because I didn't get a response, but I did indeed invite her. But if she doesn't show up, I'm also fine with that.
All mail that you send to my house is getting forward to the fucking recycling bin because that's where it needs to be. Like, your wig needs to be recycled.
So when we're all freaking together tomorrow night and you're crying because you weren't there.
Like, y'all are freaking together?
I mean, if you spend $250,000 to go look at something through a screen while you're still just in the, like, why didn't you just look it up on fucking?
I thought
they
that
honestly could have gave that $250,000 to Terri and bitch let her swim down there with her big back ass and see what the Titanic used to be like.
You know, that's my favorite song. That was my suggestion.
What's it called? Give me the first lyrics. Give me the lyrics.
Who sings it and what's the song called?
Listen, you can't do this to me. I'm dyslexic.
It's your favorite song.
What are you making
people with dyslexia? You hate people with dyslexia. That's what you're saying.
I hate people with dyslexia.
Oh. You make fun of people with dyslexia. You just said you were dyslexic.
You just said you hated them.
You just said you hate people with dyslexia.
Okay, so,
but also, now you make fun of... Well.
Stop what you're doing. No.
And now you're trying to make other jokes about people. Okay.
No,
that's
all right.
Bite power. Is that how you grip the whole chicken thighs that you eat?
That's how I grip your man's.
Yeah,
no, that's how I'm gonna grip your head, bitch. If you talk about my
dick, that's how your the back, the your bra strap is gripping that back.
No, that's a bad. That's how your back grips the back of that bra, bitch, and the back of your dress,
that's
bitch.
That's how your big ass gripped them baby bag ribs since she was 3 years old.
No, that's bitch, right. That's how your big ass back grips the back of the front of that wheelchair, bitch, when you ride all day, bitch.
Yeah.
don't know what the fuck any of you guys are talking about. You guys are all jealous of me because I'm rich and pretty.
You look good, like 2 weeks.
Yeah, and I was about to say, why are you such a liar?
See, I told you. I didn't get to finish my sentence, Victoria. I was going to say I needed that self-confidence boost because my wife is always trying to tear me down and it makes
Why are you such a liar? Why can't you ever just tell the truth?
Yeah, just tell
the truth. Well, listen, I told the truth. I told him he looked good.
Okay. Well, I guess you should know.
Damn.
No, that's your husband.
No. Listen.
You chose to marry this man.
Huh?
Can you tell Alex to, like, speak?
What am I going to speak?
Hey, Alex, what someone wants to know why you blocked them from your live. Her name is Avery.com.
Because she scares me.
Oh. Well, yeah, you scare me. All of us. Should we block you, too? Should the whole TikTok block you?
For hateful speech?
Is that a dig at me? Because you gotta get blocked up for that all the time?
Yeah. Terri,
you kind of know too many things about me that I never told you.
Who, Alex?
How is that possible?
What about it?
Can I ask where you got that Patty picture?
Why are they all saying that everyone Alex is blocking everyone?
I don't even how am I supposed to block that many people this fast?
Okay, you know, it doesn't freaking matter. So I want to know, hi Farishta! Oh my gosh, everyone say hi Farishta!
I went to the dentist today and they stabbed me in my tongue and now there's a wound in it. Should I sue?
That sounds like a lawsuit. I was just about to say yes.
Is that gonna feel different later?
Yeah.
Going
to sleep. Good night.
I won't see you in the morning.
Love ya. Anyway, well,
who was that?
You know exactly who that was.
Jake's at work, so who the hell are you talking to?
You know exactly who that was. That was Tyler.
Tyler who?
You know exactly what Tyler.
No, it ain't my Tyler, I can tell you the fuck that.
Oh, you're gonna start swearing now, Terri?
Yeah.
All right, can you go? We're on a little date.
Oh, you guys want a little date?
Oh, Christ. No, so stay. I want you.
Always
I want
trying you. To like pick up my little my scraps, my leftovers.
It's crazy because I could say the same thing about you, Clay.
Actually, I was with Clay first.
And I was with Tyler first.
Mm. When.
Look at, he just said, see.
No, because I actually went to a private school in New
York.
Well, I'm off a perk, you fucking bitch.
So you're telling me I went to a private school in New York?
No, you didn't. If you let me finish the story, I can let you finish it. I went to a private school in New York when I was 15. And when I got there, I was like traveling in fucking, I don't know where the fuck, like, or something. And I came across this chubby little white boy. And I was like, oh my God, he's so cute. Mm. And then I was like, oh my God. And he was like, what's your name? Because I literally fell on the street and I like broke my fucking heel. And then he was like, oh my God, you broke your heel. And so he was like, can I help me? I was like, this is so sweet. So we walked to the park. We're walking Times Square, not Times Square. What is the park called? Central Park. There you go. We're walking in Central Park. And then, like, huh?
Didn't we just meet in Brooklyn?
Girl, put your glasses on.
Victoria is going to hell. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm so crazy.
Terri gets called back.
That would be great.
Okay. And there's a lot of people in the comments that think you're a 10, so I think you should believe too that you're a
10. Yeah, just cause, I do.
You, just because you're not in my eyes, like, that's just, I'm just one person.
So yeah, for sure. I get that. So how? What can I change to make myself a 10 in your eyes? Final answer.
Okay. Just maybe, like, just, I guess, nicer, finer curves, pretty much. Maybe.
Nicer, finer curves. What does that mean?
I mean, just, you know, it just means, like, more of, like, I guess, an hourglass figure, maybe.
Yeah. Okay. And what, how would you describe my figure right now if it ain't hourglass?
Maybe like just either a sippy cup or a traditional.
The more the merrier.
There's so much of me. You're saying the more the merrier because I take up so much space in this place because I'm such a big fat fucking heifer. That's what you're saying about me. You're fat shaming me.
No.
You're fat shaming me.
No, I was just saying that I feel.
The more the fucking merrier. Meaning my big fat ass came in here and took up so much fucking space and had your big tiny ass in a corner like this and had you squished under all my fat folds. Are you kidding me?
But those fat folds, wait a minute. Those
but
fat folds are nice
fat
to hold on
as
to.
If they exist.
They do, and that's okay.
That's okay.
You know what? You know he's who?
Oh my god! Lazy eye, Forrest Whitaker! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I think you want to play this game with me?
I don't ever think that you want to play with me.
I don't think you want to play with me.
That's not where you want to go, and that's not what you want to do. That's you after Wheeler.
That's him after Wheeler. Put that thing on him.
Oh my god.
But you don't want to play with me because I got it for days.
Oh.
Yeah.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, oh my god. Here goes Johnny at the farm being inappropriate. Mr. Dahmer. He cut that cow coochie off. Yes, he did. And he's being inappropriate with that cow coochie, making videos about it, Mr. Dahmer. Soon, that's going to be a black woman's vagina.
She's not even here. She's not even here.
You know what?
The hallway.
Wait, are you in your living room right now?
Oh, Leary, no, don't do it.
Huh? What are you doing?
Don't do
what
it.
What was that?
Real rough.
Show me your phone.
Show you my phone?
Yep.
You sound like a mad ex-boyfriend.
Ooh.
Damn.
Damn. Wait a minute.
Shall I show you my phone?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Show me something. Okay.
Is that really a, you're such a weirdo. He's such a weirdo.
I'd be like that, you don't gotta say that.
Bitch, nigga, head imposter. You are an imposter, ain't got no money. Put the burner to his tummy, make it bubbly. I really hate niggas, I'm a Nazi. Love wearing all black, you should see my closet. Got that all white when I'm feeling godly. I bought life coke, I ain't got a pocket. Fucking y'all saying, bitch, my hood love me. 4214, where all niggas know me.
You might have confused me for Patty. Patty, I know we look alike. That might have been Patty.
Oh, so now you're saying that I confused you because couldn't think of anything. Sorry.
Mm.
That's
all right,
bro.
Very handsome. That's
crazy. Because we're both handsome. Yeah, we're both handsome.
Not too much.
Yikes.
I think we are. We're pretty handsome men.
You mean no offensive side eye? Bombastic side eye.
And you know what? That's okay. We love, what is the word? Confidence. We love that you're so confident. You're so brave. Actually.
Yeah, well, you weren't that confident with the other wig. Now you're here. Now you're here.
You wasn't confident with your motherfucking hat off. That's why you put it back on.
I'll put it, I'll take it off.
Yeah,
I'll take
it off. You got your head like somebody's elbow when you have your hat off, bitch.
Let me take it off.
Yeah.
Let me take it off.
Yeah, let it take it off. You're talking about your fucking widow's peak. You're in your fucking 20s with a widow's peak, you fucking loser. Let me tell you something, bitch. Don't you ever come to my friend with her motherfucking wig, bitch. You need a wig on and you need a prosthetic hairline, bitch. I know that shit is a hairline transplant. You got my sister fucked up. And that fake ass John Wick beard, I know you take that shit off and put it on your nightstand before you go to bed, bitch.
Also, why does your room look so different?
All right, Georgia, if you want to give me a little bit of that hair on the upper lip right here, I'll take it and I'll put it right here.
Okay. If you want to give me some of the hair on your upper thigh, maybe I'll use that as my next wig.
Confusing your own thighs. I don't know about me, but I think you're confusing your thighs.
Have hair on my thighs.
How about you give her a piece of your prosthetic ass chin, bitch? Yeah, because that's why they were
Oh no, she don't need it. She look like the crimson chin. She don't need it.
I don't have a chin.
Me neither.
Oh, absolutely not. But you know what?
Absolutely not.
Yeah, absolutely not.
That you would give me if I say, Johnny, have you washed your ass? Absolutely fucking not. Johnny, when's the last time
I've been washing my ass all the time.
But not. Johnny,
I've been washing my ass all the time. Georgia gave me a tutorial.
Why are you both?
Listen, I know a little something about the cake, man.
About my cake?
About Johnny's?
Yeah. About mine?
Yeah.
About Johnny's dress and chair?
Eiffel Towers be coming in handy.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Let's go to Paris, brother. Let's go.
Does anybody else smell that smell when they raise their arm?
Yeah.
I put on some Axe.
Shorty, that is
like your Whataburger with extra talking. Onion.
Baby, there's not a piece of
Did you say Axe?
Hmm. Maybe. Yeah.
Just like when we go outside and they ask, them people ask what that smell is, bitch, when you walk by, bitch, because that smell like shit.
Damn.
Where are you? Don't hide from me. That's a good one right there.
Not only are you fat, but you're dumb too. Pick a struggle. Because at this point, it's embarrassing.
Is Johnny playing? Yo, Johnny hasn't sang yet. Come on, Johnny.
Come on, sing us some Encanto.
Oh.
No. No,
wait a minute. Wait a minute. What do you mean by that?
There is no way.
No.
It's not. I feel that.
I am actually not Terri Jo. My name is Keith.
Ooh. Oh my God.
My name is Georgia.
Bruh, there is no. Bruh. That ain't Georgia.
Yeah,
that's what's up, man.
Georgia.
George. Oh, George. My uncle named George.
Ain't no us.
George Floyd, bro.
You fucking monkey.
My uncle's.
Do I look like a Kardashian? Do you guys with this hair?
No. And you're Poot by.
You look like Poot Kardashian.
I look like who?
Poot Kardashian.
And you look like Caitlyn Jenner. Period.
Problem.
I'm not like just getting out on the streets and running. Like getting those miles in.
Okay. You know, I do that all the time.
What?
I said I do that all the time.
That's really good. Yeah, running some. Yeah. Good for you.
I run 14 miles a day.
That's amazing. Yeah. What would you say is your average pace?
It takes me like maybe like 5 minutes to run 14 miles.
I mean, like, to be honest, I don't believe that.
Yeah, you don't have to believe me, motherfucker, but it's true. I mean,
well, because you would be like you would.
Even though I never worked out in my life.
You have quite the athletic build, like a man does. And that's what you should be trying to portray. A man, not a woman. What you're doing right now is very feminine. That's not what God wants for you.
Now, do you think I should transition all the way or just stay like this?
No. You are the way God made you. That's that.
Because sometimes I really want titties, but I'm not sure.
Well, no. That's not for you.
What do you think, brother?
Brother?
Hmm?
I ain't no man, so it's sister.
What you think, bro? What you need, bro?
Because Lord knows you need it.
Hey. Eugenia, right?
Who?
Eugenia, that's what you call me.
Now you're body shaming?
No, don't even try to flip that around because you're the one that calls me that. Mean,
who talked about that? Who brought her up? But you
literally called me that, Tophia.
I've never called. Tyler, do you think your nose is so big because all you do is lie?
His nose isn't big.
And when she said lie, she means lie on your back.
His nose is not that big.
Okay.
It's giving like a regular size nose to me.
Nah, I got the beak. I got the beak.
No, she has the beak.
And you got the beef, bitch. Roast beef.
At least I have one. Well, I'm just saying, yours doesn't work anymore.
What you're talking about?
Oh my God.
Meal.
So you ain't no Christian right now. So when you actually become a Christian, holler at me.
All right, I will.
Because Jesus Christ been my nigga. Is Jesus Christ your nigga?
He's my savior.
And you know what? You're gonna have to go with the same thing in 2 hours if you keep talking to me, bitch.
You got about 35 minutes before the fucking sugars, the blood sugars,
By the way, get him, hit him, whoop that whole ass.
Hit me one more time. I'm trying to get verified, bitch.
What? My God, you're going to hell.
No, I just mean like it could be like a storyline and I can get verified.
That's not what she meant.
What do you think I meant?
I don't want to talk about it.
They're ganging up on you.
Yes.
Who ganging up on you?
The fat one and the ugly one.
She described herself twice.
Girl, like.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Westing.
I'm great. So what are you doing tonight?
Nothing. I'm in the house. I'm trying to figure out how to write TikTok. But the girl, she was aggravated. She was real aggressive. She kept switching her voice. Yeah. I got two voices too, but she just.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
The word she very listening. And I don't know if that was. Never mind. That's neither here nor there. Anyways, so like, what did you guys do for 4th of July?
Nothing. We was in the house.
Why?
It ain't nothing today.
Why didn't you guys go out and have fun?
Last night I had like a minor discrepancy. So.
Oh, okay. You're getting a little scuffle.
I don't know.
I usually don't scuffle because that's like kind of ghetto and stuff and ratchet. And I never get ghetto and ratchet. I like to party and have fun. So like when people try to get ratchet with me, I call the police. Yeah. Do you ever call the police?
No.
Why not?
But I don't have nothing against them. I just, you know, I don't feel like, I don't know what to want when I call them and say.
Yeah. Is it like the same thing, like when you call your jeweler and ask them for a Carhartt and it's like kind of fake? Is it kind of the same thing or no?
I don't know. None of my jewelry fake. I actually got like jeweler stuff. I had that with the jewelry.
Why do you randomly have receipts for your jewelry?
No, because my stuff was right here.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. Dolce & Gabbana?
Hmm.
Is that Dolce & Gabbana? What was that?
Designs by Chris. It's the jeweler.
Oh, who's Chris? Like Chris Sales?
No, that's his jeweler name. You want me to link you with him? Wait, do you wear jewelry and stuff?
No, my jewelry comes straight from the like the people.
What?
My jewelry comes straight from the people. like Chanel, like Versace people, you know.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, like the little Chanel little costume jewelry and stuff. That'd be cute. It'd be no, cheap. Like, could be like the little earrings be like, you know, $1,000 and stuff. I know which one you're talking about.
Yeah. I would say that your neck is turning green, but you don't really have one, so yeah. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. It's green. Your neck is green too.
No, my neck is not green. It's
your neck green too.
No, it's the same color as the rest of my body.
But you're acting ratchet now. Like, you were supposed to.
No, I'm not acting ratchet. I swear to God, I never get ratchet.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's kind of like super ghetto. I don't really like into, like, I'm not, I know I'm like half black or whatever, but I don't like get into, like, huh?
What else you mix with?
I'm Dominican and white and black. And
I'm
talking about it like, wait.
I can see it. I see it. For sure. Definitely in the hair.
In the hair. Yeah, it's definitely in the hair texture. Anyway, so are you guys like drinking tonight or what?
Yeah, we was drinking some Don Julio.
Can we take a shot together?
Yeah, what do you drink? She gave me like Termana. Oh, she drinks Deuce. Oh, no.
Period. Yeah. Wait,
have you ever been pregnant before?
Wait,
let's have a shot. We're going to talk about it. Hold on, let's take a shot.
A couple of times, yeah, here and there.
Because the dude that she shot me, I thought, like, she ain't, I knew I liked her. You know I like the girls that's, like, the fake bougie ones, but when you hang around them, they really dirty and ghetto. I live.
This is not ghetto. This is, like, rich behavior, you know?
She's like a dude.
I just love to say my dad used to drink Duce all the time, so.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if you know him. His name is L.A. Reid.
No, I never heard of him. Oh, let's take a shot.
Yeah. That's so crazy. Anyways, wait, you gonna wait for me? Bitch, ain't nothing in that red solo cup.
Oh, wait.
She drunk.
She drunk.
Drunk?
She's drunk.
I'm
she
not drunk. Drunk. Huh?
She act like she from like Tennessee or like she,
no, I'm really from California.
No, she had went to like another little accent, like
Mishibishi.
Yes, girl, she had got country, bitch.
Well, I didn't. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just like a little confused because you drink out of a red solo cup.
Yes,
it seems kind of empty.
No, it's in here. I'm in my penthouse, half naked. I cook this meal for you.
Yeah, so you're in your penthouse, just like D's in his penthouse. Where is it? I don't know. Anyways.
Let's take a shot, love. Do you want to do a tour? Would you like to walk
can
around?
Can I get a tour of that red
solo cup? Okay, that's what I thought, mama.
Can I get a tour of that red solo cup on the inside?
Yes, it's full. Come on, let's drink.
That is not full.
You have to be a lady at some point. I know you big and burly. But you have to just, like, you know, you just got to be a lady. A little bit, Georgia. Come
I'm
on,
always girl. A lady, sweetie. And okay, you can't say the same, but okay, sure. Anyways, cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Come on, drink your stuff. Don't be scared. We got company and stuff. Act right.
Well, this is about the first time you have company because you have roaches. Anyways.
Oh. It's blue. This is crazy. Okay, so
Yeah. So how long have you had roaches, and do you plan on getting an exterminator or no?
Only like, no, you don't need an exterminator for weed.
No, like actual, like living, walking, breathing roaches. Okay, cool. You don't have any of those?
No.
So what's that next to you that you keep looking at?
That's my best friend.
Oh, it looks like a roach to me.
Girl, I'm telling you. Girl, you
know
what's going on, girl, I'm telling you.
You don't want to fuck with me right now, sir.
Oh, so the shot I'm hit you
already. Like your pronouns, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I don't know.
No, my pronouns are he. We're all boys.
Okay.
All
I was assuming it was like it or that.
All of us are boys on here. We're all he's. All of us.
Everybody in that house?
All of us. Everybody just, you know, everybody here. What's happening?
Sure. I would assume that everybody in the house is a he too, because I didn't know what this meant. Like, no girls would want to be around the stench. So that makes sense.
The stench of what?
The stench of you, your friends, and the roaches. Huh? Yeah.
What kind of perfume do you wear?
I'm wearing Chanel number 5 right now.
Number 5? Somebody said you wear a bar.
Yeah, and you're like a size freaking 13. Like, actually, you're an actual size 13, Kiki. Like, for real. I said, dang, your shoe is big. But that's okay. Like, I'm not judging you.
18 foot, my foot is literally 6 feet. I mean, yeah. 5 and a half, actually.
Okay. I almost have the dress on.
I told you let me see it before you put it on.
Huh?
I already know. Is it sequin?
Is it a what?
Sequin?
Yeah, it is sequin.
Sequin,
but it's like, but this was the only dress out of all the dresses that I tried that people were like, okay, yeah, this one isn't that bad. I'm gonna put it on with the shoes, but don't make fun of my ashy knees. Shut up.
What?
No, I didn't.
No, you didn't.
Shut the frick up, Miley Cyrus and Sam Kent. Shut up.
Are you saying you showed your cooter?
No.
Because you did.
No, I finally hit 100K.
100?
Don't make fun of me.
Oh, no, I was...
Is this a joke?
No, I was... I thought you had, like, 50.
No, that's Johnny. Wait, I can't believe it. Wait, did I actually... Guys, shut the fuck up. Oh, I did it.
Oh my gosh. No, I did it.
Nah, it was nah. It was you're on point with the geography.
Yeah. Anyways, what are y'all doing tonight?
We're here.
She left my live too. And she called me homeless because of my bro.
What are you looking at? Hi, Faye.
Hello, sweetheart.
Bye, Omar.
Hey, how are you?
What is this ogre looking at?
Ogre?
Yes, ogre.
You literally look like a nematode.
And you look
you
like
You literally look like a nematode.
And you look like Restitia.
You literally look like Timon.
You literally look like Precious.
Come on,
with that,
face.
With that dirty
move
ass
from my
wig.
Body.
I know you need to shut your ass up. How's everybody's day been?
Huh?
So how's everyone doing?
My day's great. I just got home from church.
Nobody how's cares.
That? Okay, you just got home from church. How was that?
It was great.
I just
got
from the gym, if anybody cares. I just came back, just worked, did a workout of my booty. Getting a little fat around here, so yeah.
Yeah, you have to have one to work it out, sweetie.
Yeah, I do have one. And I do have one.
My day was good too. Thanks for asking.
You want to see?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
Ain't nobody give a damn about your day. Eat your Mucinex.
What?
And then there was one.
Is that plastic tater tots?
No, but is that a green screen?
No, that's not a green. I'm actually on holiday. You can't afford a holiday.
Okay, well, you're glitching. What's that?
Well, it's just not glitching. It's just a system. I'm using an Android.
No, you're glitching.
No, you're glitching because you got a background too.
No, I do not. This is my house.
No, that's not your house.
Glitch around here.
That is John's house.
Who's not John? Your
house. Yeah, John, your owner.
My owner? So you're a racist?
No, I'm not.
So you're a racist?
No, I'm with the BLM. It's BLM month, right?
Oh my God! Lazy Eye, Forrest Whitaker. Oh my God! Oh.
I don't think you want to play with me.
That's not where you want to go, and that's not what you want to do.
Mm-hmm.
That's you after you Willa. Like
that's him after Willa. Put that thing on him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
But you don't want to play with me because I got it for that.
Is that an American flag?
Yeah, it is. And I know most of the people that you hang around like American flags too, but you can take the American out and take the L on a flag.
I've never done that to you.
Yes, you have.
I've never done
video,
that to you.
I have video proof of that.
Wait, sorry. I got a message right now. And let me, it's because somebody caught you on.
So kind as always, but then this.
What's up?
Shut your fucking mouth, motherfucker. What? Why the hell you turning so red like a damn tomato?
That's not friendly.
I don't give a damn what's friendly and what's not friendly. I'm fired up, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, man. It looks like you're a hardworking woman, too, by the muscular build.
Did you swear? Yes, you did.
That wasn't a stutter, baby.
It wasn't a stutter?
Huh?
Do I make you nervous?
Yes, you do, actually.
Yeah.
You make me quite nervous. I'm nervous for your health. I'm nervous for your life.
Where would
I'm
you
nervous for your soul.
You know what I'm nervous for?
I know, a job interview?
No, babe, I'm nervous. No, I would never be nervous at a job interview. Like not nervous for that. What I am nervous for is that chair you're sitting in, because I know you're putting a lot of weight on that, and I don't think it can handle all of that, you know, if you know what I mean. Like,
and you know what? You might be right about that, but I don't think your life can handle the weight of the stress that you put on it. I don't think that shirt that you have on could handle the stress that you're putting on that either, because it looks quite small.
Amen. Period.
Yes, I was thinking the same thing.
Really?
You amen. Should pray for,
if you had a amen.
What's the reaction you get when boys see you? This.
Damn.
You big as hell. No, I'm actually quite dainty, thank you.
Really?
Hey!
You got the mini me today.
Get her out of here. And whose white baby is that?
This is my son.
Whose white baby is that?
It's my son. I just told you.
Whose white baby is that?
I'm not going to repeat myself again.
Whose white baby is that? I'm going to repeat myself.
Listen, Terri Joel, I don't got time for you right now.
You ain't got time for me?
No, you're going to be nice and talk to my son, or you're going to be mean? I can go.
Hey.
Say hi, Terri.
Hi, Terri. I'm going to be your stepmama.
Put the phone close to the baby again.
Get your ass up!
Oh, you woke him up, too.
Well, I could be a stepmama if you need me to be.
Are you available?
I am right now. I can catch a flight right now.
Juju, what do you think? You want this one? Hey, hold on, it's up to
you. Juju, bitch! Oh.
Yeah.
What'd she say?
She's eating ice.
Okay. Well, you know what? I don't know how to talk to children, huh? Yeah, I hope you're enjoying that ice. Lord knows it's going to be the only meal you get this week with this being your daddy.
You don't have to repeat that. I didn't hear a word you said.
I said that ice is the only thing she's going to be eating for the rest of the week with you as her daddy.
Yeah. You made her cry.
She's crying.
Take it back.
You know what? That's all right because you'll let it out because I would be crying too if you were my daddy. Hey, JoJo! JoJo, get up!
Can you teach me? I like to see you lusting after a woman, not a man.
A woman. That, look at those hands. Man. Oh my God, put your hands back in the camera. No, bring them. Bring them up. Just do like this. Now, you see how these are so soft and kind?
No, I see how they look like crab legs, but.
I know that if your car was to ever break down, you would not have no problems with those hands.
I can't drive. You're making fun of me because I can't drive.
No, I just seen a girl on TikTok the other day in a wheelchair. She said she have assistance or something to help her drive her car.
The one that was crying because nobody would get her no gas.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that was my cousin.
Wait, so oh my God, so your whole family is what's the name?
Yeah, it runs in the family.
Do you like her? You can tell me what's the kind of desk you like her. Let me. Oh, I gotta follow you. I gotta follow you because you are so pretty, beautiful person.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. What kind of desk do you like her? I can desk for you. I like your smell. You're so cute.
Why your background like that? What the fuck going on?
I'm just at home. Why is your background like that? You got a sheet on the wall.
No, that's definitely a Korean.
That's definitely a sheet that you tacked on the wall.
I bet that wig.
I'm not wearing a wig.
I bet that wig.
That ring is rod. Get a new rod.
Your wig look like a rod.
No, your wig look bad. Give me your rod.
Your wig look like it's about to run away.
How about you come give me your rod?
Oh, you need to just tilt that bit like this. Just tilt that motherfucker just like that. Back up. Back up. Back up right now. Back up. That's crazy. You in a whole background, bro.
What the fuck are you talking about?
What are you doing, cat daddy?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Gave me a bit of a fright. I didn't know it was gonna be Loretta Devine on here. Where's her wig at?
Who's Loretta Devine?
Oh, you're not Loretta Devine?
No, and you're not Madea. How you doing?
Oh, no, I never said I was Madea.
Yo, you damn sure look like her with that motherfucking wig. Sorry. And I just see you on here reading tarot cards, so I'm mad, you know, right now, this is not that kind of space. I don't play that.
Well, it looks like you do. That's devil worship.
I don't play
that's
that.
What you're doing. You're doing devil worship in the vein of homosexuality.
I'm not a homosexual.
Oh, okay, so what's that on your face? Peanut butter?
What do you mean?
What's all over your face?
Where?
Right there.
What's this right here that's on you?
A beard, the same one that's on you.
Oh, so you're a man.
No, I just got hormonal problems.
Well, you need to go fix that.
How about you fix it for me?
I'm not a doctor.
Well, you look like one. You look like you need to go to one, actually.
Well, you need to go to a doctor to see about that wig.
Well, I don't think doctors do anything about
you need
wig.
To move right out of my life with that motherfucking wig. That's what you can do for me. And what's up?
Move right out of that damn hotel room you're in. That's what you need to move out.
Is she crazy?
I ain't crazy. I'm a Christian. Wrong C word.
Yeah, you can't be a Christian. And you look like Hulk Hogan, beastie, in that gown you got on.
I don't like Hulk Hogan.
Oh, my God. Wait. Let me.
If I look like Hulk Hogan, you look like Mark Henry.
Okay. Mark Henry.
Mark Henry.
Pick up that dress and let's keep it cute.
I would never step foot in your house.
Oh, let me see your shirt. Huh? Is that a dress? You wearing a dress?
Yeah, it's a dress. My mom made this shirt, the dress for me.
Let me see. Pull that down. Oh. You know I like
you're
this.
You're sick.
So stop.
No, you're sick because I was trying to test you.
Test me with what? Last time you told me I was going to hell, remember?
You are.
You just showed me your titties.
No, I was testing you to see if you changed at all.
I ain't changed, but you know I'm still waiting on you, Bookie.
No, you could never wait on me, and I will never wait on you when you go to prison for stealing our corner stores. So.
Only thing I stole at the corner store was a condom for you.
Wow.
Come on now, don't play.
Why would you need a condom?
Because you know I be having to get the XL Magnums, BP. I don't play no games. You know
what? I don't know what kind of sick, twisted mind fantasies you got in your mind, but I ain't a part of it, sweetie.
All right.
I'm not a part of it, and I never will be. You can go to a church and get yourself fed on by Jesus and the light of Jesus.
You want to hit this blunt? You want to take this shot with me?
I'm not going to hit nothing but you in the face.
I like that, too.
I bet you don't hurt.
You want to piss me off.
Nothing. All right.
Because I don't fuck with that shit. And I've been telling you that this whole time. I don't like sinners. And I don't like homosexuals. I don't like sinners.
So why are you showing me your titties? Why you was over here last night doing
I was chasing you.
Why you was doing what you did to me last night?
What was I doing?
You know what you was doing.
Explain it. Quickly explain it.
Bro, you was down. You know what you was doing. You was down, licking on that coochie. I told you stop. You kept going. You kept going and going. I said, remember? You say you got church in the morning. You say, fuck church. You don't even believe in that man. That's fucked up.
And you know what?
Happy Memorial Day to you.
Happy Memorial Day. Can I get a double Whopper with extra cheese?
Hold on, let me put my cap on, man. Like, see.
Okay.
Hold on one second.
Okay. Can I get a double Whopper with extra cheese?
Listen, before you say this is a cultural hat. This is a goddamn cultural hat from Nigeria. I'm a Nigerian king.
The culture is fucking Burger King. I need to order my
listen,
fucking.
I'm a Nigerian king.
I want a double whopper.
Hey, listen. I'm a Nigerian king. You'll respect me like a Nigerian king, all right?
Yeah,
I'm not
a scammy Nigerian king.
I'm not a scammy Nigerian king. This is a real Nigerian king.
And I'm going to put a real bullet in your ass.
Got me fucked up, man. Got me fucked up, man.
Like, you got me fucked up.
Got me fucked up, bro. Expose yourself. Expose yourself, man. It's 2023, bro. Expose yourself, man. Put it down lower. Let's see. Put it down lower.
You're nasty.
Put it down lower. Let's see, man.
Sorry. I'm a little slow today.
Yeah, why you keep pulling your dress down and stuff, bro? What's wrong with you?
Sorry.
No, you don't put your dress down and say sorry behind. You don't do that.
Well, it's falling off of me because I'm so skinny.
Skinny what? Your pinky finger? The fuck?
Are we gonna see each other like 6 months from now again? Seven months?
I want to see you every day of my life. I want to wake up to you.
This is a win for me.
Yeah, I want to wake up in the morning and feel something hard against my back, and I want to push up against it and say, "What the hell is that?" So I grab it with my hand, and you groan in your sleep, and then I say, "Oh, I know what that is," and I start to stroke it a little bit, and maybe you wake up and I feel like a kiss on the back of my neck, and it starts to go up to my ear, and I start to stroke a little bit longer and harder, and.
You're frozen.
I know.
Scene, I don't know.
I don't give a damn because I'm talking to you. They don't have to see me.
Bird.
Yeah. So if I come down there, you're going to take me out today?
Maybe. We'll see what happens.
Well, I just want to let you know that I do suck dick on the first date. So, you know what I mean? If you take me out today, you'll get that good sloppy toppy.
Bird.
Yeah.
Yo, who are you though? I think I seen you on TikTok before.
Don't worry about who I am. Who are you?
What you doing?
You're a real handsome chocolate man. You look like Morris Chestnut to me, and I'm just saying I don't usually go for a chocolate man, but I'm going. These wheels are just the rolling. It's like I got spinners on this bitch because I'm not moving, but these hoes are definitely spinning. Let me tell you this, I'm tipping on faux foes and wrapped in faux hoes. And let me tell you this, you might just be one of them. Keep playing your cards right. I might have to show you what these wheels do.
Hey, yo. I don't know if you're playing or what.
What the hell would I be playing about?
Can you stand up?
I just told you I was in a wheelchair. Are you slow? I'm dark. What did you say to me?
Damn.
Nobody's talking to you. Ain't nobody talking to you, Biggle. Who is she? Who are you? I'm Chris W. Who are you? No, you're Donkey W. By the teeth is giving me donkey. you're about to
win. Man, we get touch
her. Who is she?
I'm weak, sir. I don't know.
Man, that's a dude, huh?
Who? I ain't nobody no fucking dude. You must be talking about Chris.
He's talking about
you. Man, them big ass hands, man. I knew you a dude, man.
Okay, so how I get these?
What?
Oh, man, no, sir. You ain't no, sir.
You have titties? You have titties?
I sure do.
Let me see them. You have boobs?
You got a mustache.
No, you lesbian. You got a mustache. Let me see my titties.
Let me see your titties.
You got a mustache, bitch.
Okay, and so does your mama. Does that make her a dude?
Say it again?
Yeah,
seen an applehead chihuahua before?
An applehead chihuahua? No, I have not. What that mean?
But if you don't get that rock pussy out of my face.
Whoa, baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Oh, shit. Baby, hold on. We gotta get past, we gotta get to first base first. Oh, you don't want to be down there yet. Come on, Nat. Come back up.
Let me see that pillow.
It's a long pillow. I got a long pillow. Yeah. Hey, what?
Hey, can you do your cigarette voice? Double chocolate. Where'd you go? Did you fall out of your wheelchair? I can, if you need me to. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a Ken. Like Jazzy, Stacy, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag. Red, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl, pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing shit got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't bailing out. In that pink Ferrari, we peeling out. I told Tay, bring the. You like a big ass Care Bear.
That's the same face and sound your daddy made when he was murdering me.
He not alive.
Exactly. He couldn't breathe.
You are Ocean Gate, so big ass. Shut your ass up. Wait, what you mean he couldn't breathe?
He couldn't breathe. These big old knockers around here had him suffocated.
Did you get him off Temu?
Do shit by yourself because you got a man's hand up your keister, dumbass.
I don't have his hand up my ass.
Yeah, the hell you do. You like, you're into fisting with your gay ass.
I am into fisting, but I don't have a hand up my ass.
Okay, so turn around, let me see.
You want to see it? I'll show you. Fucking trans, fucking shit with you. Did you get a good look at it, pervert? Did you get a good look at it?
Okay, let's have a sing-off.
Oh, I'll be the judge. I'm the judge. Go.
You're judging us? That's what you said?
Yeah, I can't sing.
Oh, so you're judging us because we're black.
Okay, stop that. I can't sing. All right, okay. Fine. I'll sing.
No, you can be the judge.
Okay.
You look like Sam Miguel anyways. who's going first?
You started it, bitch.
Oh, okay. You know, I ain't got no issue with going first because I got the voice of an angel.
The Bible says the first shall be last and the last shall be first.
And you know what? I knew that because I read the Bible, so.
Roll back a few feet so we can hear you good. We want you to really project.
Roll back?
Roll back a
hold
few
on.
Feet.
If she roll back too far, we're going to catch a glimpse of that catheter. Hold on. Don't go back too far, baby. Come back up. Come on back up, baby. Come on, Terri. Say something. Come on, Terri.
When it rains, it pours, but you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It starts to breathe and all you know is the struggle of staying.
That's my shit.
Shut up. Put yourself out in the same old storm again.
Thank you, Joe.
You hold tight to your umbrella. My nigga, I'm just trying to tell you.
Wait, who?
That there's always been a rainbow.
She gonna get us all bananas. Terri, y'all
that was
my song, bitch, for real. That song makes
thank
me
thank you. Yeah, I actually had a part in writing this song. Birthday.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, Casey let you do that.
Well, I let her write the rest of the song.
Oh, wow.
Gopher, you give us a Gopher.
Gopher.
I mean, Gopher. Gopher, please. She sound like a gopher for real. Wow.
I'm sorry. What did you say, Trey? I didn't hear you.
No, I said Topher. What? Bitch, are you okay?
I can't take it. So who's singing
are you
going to
sing next, bitch?
Okay, I'll sing.
Hello, we're waiting.
Oh, okay.
Y'all are forfeit because y'all okay, know y'all couldn't top what I just did because neither one of y'all are tops anyways. All y'all do is bottom.
Here I go.
I'm tired of being poor, eating noodle packets. I need a rich man with the high-tax brackets. Buy me nice things, nice boosted jackets. I'm at the country club with my tennis racket.
You better sing that shit, bitch.
I don't know. He got you beat there. That was 11 out of 10.
Baby, that auto-tune was chasing him down. Okay. Tyler, your turn.
Oh, no. I remember. I can't sing.
I can't either.
You sure you can't sing? You're a black homosexual man. Like, can't y'all
what does that have to do with anything?
Shirt's a little lower than usual.
Yeah, and so is your self-esteem. What's going on? You good? Hey, I like your hair.
Thank you. I like your
hair. Even though that's not your real hair and that's not it's the not color that your hair grows
so,
out.
So, yeah, we can do
it. And you're worried about the wrong thing. You're not doing this, but let me tell you something. I don't want to do it either because I know you stink.
Hey, baby, and your pussy is just as stank as
and
your
I'm not even talking about you. I'm talking about your friend here. But yours do too.
And guess what? I'm not.
Number five right now.
Number five. Somebody said you were a bot.
DM me, I might have to pull you away from TikTok.
But you know what? That's so crazy. Yeah, sure. You're so crazy. Well, good for me that I'm actually a Christian. And I think real light on my feet because I am real light on my feet. So,
but shut the fuck up with that Christian shit. Fuck out of here, bitch.
No, I actually you don't do that, me,
bitch. I'll see you. Bye.
Wait, on where?
Just DM me on TikTok.
Okay.
Give send me your disc.
Yeah. Okay.
Shut the fuck up. If you don't do it, I'm going to be... If you don't do it, I swear to fucking God, bitch. If you don't do it, I'm going to beat your ass.
No, I swear I'm going to do it.
You stupid bitch.
Mama told me that a woman who wears the color red is a harlot hussy whore. And you got it on your eyebrows, your body, your hair. And I'm pretty sure your asshole is red too, because all it takes all that pounding from all those different men. You know what I mean?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch a word you just said, but we're going to skip over that. What's your name?
Don't worry about it, I'm going to repeat it. My mama told me that a harlot hussy whore wears red. You got red on your eyebrows, on your hair, and on your body. So let me tell you this about me. You won't sit here and tell me you understand what I said, because my southern drawl. I'm going to tell you what I said.
I don't give two shits for a damn.
No, you don't. Look at you. You don't give a shit about nothing.
Oh, baby, you don't look like you give a damn about anything either. Look at
that
hair.
I give a damn about Jesus.
You know, it's a damn shame that you're coming for me. You're wearing the holy cross on your neck.
Exactly. That's why I'm coming for you, because I want you to live a better life.
Oh, baby, you just worry about yours first. Then maybe worry about mine.
No, I don't got to worry about mine. Mine is set in stone. Mine is set in stone. I got Jesus behind me.
Behind you where? I see American flag. It's getting KKK. That ain't my Jesus.
Yeah, it is.
That's not my Jesus.
Okay, so who is it then? If it ain't your Jesus, what does your Jesus look like?
I don't know, but that one ain't
sagging pants, him. Dreads, and
that's not him.
He's on his face.
They asked me to ask you something.
Do trees give you PTSD, you colored bitch?
What did you just say to me, you porch monkey? Don't make me call your master.
How long they been together?
I don't know. 12 years? 10 years? Oh, no. Long time.
Oh, okay. How long you think we gonna be together? How many years?
No years.
Can I see your hairline, yes or no?
No! $5. $5 in Australia.
No, I don't think so. You won't be getting a little Caesar's pizza on my fucking dime.
It's not even $5 anymore. Come
it's 6:14. I know what it is.
Hey. You be getting that CC's pizza, huh?
I know that shit rank. I know that shit rank.
Freak.
I bet your balls sticky. Stand up and shake them. Shut up.
Can I play a song for you right now?
Play it.
I wonder if you know it. They played it in my what is the thing called? In my AAVE class today. And I actually, like, it can't get out of my head. I just wonder if you know it. I'm going to play a song for you.
What song? You done? You found it?
Yeah, I found it.
I'm a man when it comes to this. I was 16 with a gutter trick. Going 19 on a boss 10. Pour water clean on that boss water.
What the fuck do you mean? Come with this 2-4 plus no cap. She think I'm a stack about the stacks of my jeans. Pour all white like Mr. Clean. Huh? Who let the dogs out? By any means, I'ma go the fast route. We get the bags and throw the trash out. Dump 3 mags and throw the flash out. I got ice in my veins. 30 degrees and I'm putting in pain. Mind my business.
You know what? Getting the key and I go to the cage and you got it.
Yeah.
But let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, respectfully.
Did you know that song?
Shut your ass up. But about time, I'm gonna clap my hands for you. It's 2-1. I'm still up. That's all that matters. You got it? Yeah.
Okay, I'm from Louisiana.
Louisiana?
What? Who the fuck you down there laughing at, Buckwheat?
No, I just, my dog just was chewing on my cat. I don't know why.
You know what? My dog be chewing on my cat, too. And I be wondering, like, what? Like, I be asleep sometimes, and I be feeling like a little wetness. I be like, what's going on? I be like, I wake up, and it's my dog chewing on my cat. And I'm like, oh, I know I misplaced that peanut butter. I put that peanut butter there on accident. And you know, I usually...
Put those away.
What?
Never mind. Back to what you were saying. Sorry.
Girl, if you don't get them sandbags full of mayonnaise bitch, back in your motherfucking saran wrap dress, please.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
No, I do not.
Yes, you do. Bitch, you look like a three-legged iguana, bitch. Get your big ass. Put your clothes on you.
How do they sit up like that? How do they sit up like that?
Because she's holding them with all her will and all her might.
No, I'm not. I'm not holding nothing.
You about to start sweating and farting and shit.
My hands are right here.
Put your
I was about to ask you to stand up so I could see it, but then I remembered.
Yeah, we remember that you would need bionic legs if we wanted her to do that. Now, put your arm on the bionic tube,
bitch, when I'm done with you. You're going to need a bionic spoon and a bionic
and your mama needs a bionic shower head for her big back ass and tell her to let you
I'm going to need a bionic spoon and fork if I try to eat your big ass.
I'm going
to
use a bionic fork and chisel for so I can rip off the crust off your neck,
well,
bitch.
You're
going to
need a bionic shoe when I shove it up your fucking ass crack.
And bitch, I need a bionic facial cream, bitch, for your inner thighs so I can make them not look like your ass crack, bitch.
Well, why don't you just use your bionic chin to knock me out?
What about you use your bionic teeth to eat the rest of the food of the population in them third world countries, bitch, and that's why they third world and not first world.
Why don't you just use your bionic elbows to knock me out?
What about you use your bionic nose to motherfucking sniff where I'm at, bitch, and see if I got motherfucking a type of cancer like them dogs.
Bionic forehead to headbutt me.
Why don't you use your bionic forehead to be able to lay on your back and snore and wake up everybody in the tri-state area, bitch, when you sleep?
I don't live in New York, motherfucker.
How do I get this off? How do I get this off?
What you saying, ho?
Oh, never mind.
I don't live in New York.
I didn't say New York.
You said the tri-state area.
Bitch, you think New York is the only tri-state area that we have?
Yes. Doofus Mart Incorporated.
And you and Doofus Mart got a lot in common. Why
well,
do you keep
you're a doofus,
y'all?
Huh?
Huh? What you said?
You both said punk to each other at the same exact time.
That bitch wanna be me.
No, you wanna eat me.
Girl, I don't got enough mouth or jaw in the world, bitch.
You got enough
no bitch like you. Oh no, I don't. Oh no, I don't.
Your mouth is open.
Girl, please.
How do I get this off?
I'm eating for the rest of my life.
How do you shut your mouth?
Girl, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to Tiana.
I don't give a damn who you was talking to.
That's somebody sending y'all them ugly ass. That shit ugly.
Thank you.
A gift?
Somebody sending you those ugly ass gifts, girl.
I mean, it's kind of cute, though. It's giving Rapunzel.
Wait, ready? Can you hear my listen, can you hear my neck crack?
Woo! Y'all heard that one? Ooh.
Kayla, stop doing it.
No, what are you doing up there?
Nothing.
You just a nasty water bug, girl. You nasty.
Water bug? A water bug?
Yes, you as nasty as I'll get out.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Okay.
Anyways, Tyler, what'd you eat today?
Do I look like a Kardashian? Do you guys with this hair?
No. And you're poop bite.
You look like Poot Kardashian.
I look like who?
Poot Kardashian.
And you look like Caitlyn Jenner. Period. Sorry, oh my god, is it?
Even a real woman like me. Terri Jo, stand up for me. Because I'll stand up for you, and you know that.
I'm in the wheelchair. I'm in the wheelchair, baby.
Terri Jo, there's not a wheelchair big enough or strong enough or wide enough or long enough for your chin and your chin alone, let alone the rest of that wide, hike back of yours. Don't you ever try to lie and say that you're in a wheelchair. They're still not done making it. You know that your wheelchair has come out of the same factory that they do with the airplane wings. They make your wheelchair in the same factory that they make industrial tires for tractors.
I think you're breaking up. I think the Cricket Wi-Fi's it's messed up. You're breaking up over there. Y'all can hear it because I can't.
Oh, you can't hear me?
I don't hear it. Y'all hear her?
Oh, you don't
it's hear breaking me? Up.
It's breaking up, huh?
Y'all hear her?
Breaking up like those wheelchairs that you sit in.
Y'all hear her?
Breaking up like those shirts that you put on that wide back. Breaking up like those bras.
I think it's breaking up. I think she's to reset her phone. Or something. It's
breaking up like those necklaces that you try to put around that thick neck of yours. Breaking up like that chin when you try to put it in the hole of a shirt.
Breaking up like your parents when they birthed you and said, "What the hell is that?" And they have to go.
Breaking up like your hairdresser did with you when you came back with the same head of matted hair.
Breaking up like your teeth were before you got them braces at the tender age of 25.
Breaking up like her relationship with you in Victoria's Secret when you kept coming back with those stains in your drawers. Yeah. Breaking up like you in the relationship with the church when you ate all the meat at the barbecue.
Been today?
Great. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Okay. How was your birthday?
Oh, it was good. I eat some food.
You just not gonna say shit?
What?
You just not gonna say shit? You just gonna look at me?
Do what? Look at me? What?
Ain't shit look different to you?
Oh, you hell look different. Oh, yeah. You have your hill style? Do you go to
the hill style? Today, if you like it.
Oh, yeah. It's good.
You're lying?
Yeah. You want to do a battle?
Hey, you know what? That's all right. You don't got to lie
to me. You know, lying is a sin.
It is. So I would thank you kindly not to do it ever in my fucking face again. I'm going to take that motherfucking grimace shake and shove it down your throat. Thank you. You don't like my hair. I don't like
you. You want to do a battle?
Yours looks like a moldy loofah, so... Yeah, if you want.
Okay.
Anyways, what'd you do for your birthday?
I went to a casino, eat food, stay night, go to the pool and the hot tub.
What'd you eat?
A burger.
A burger.
A hamburger? Cheeseburger? Don't mind it. My nose.
My burgers too. anyways, what kind of
Hold on.
I mean, Blue Lives Matter.
Terri, don't you want to do this? Hold on.
You mean to tell me Martin Luther King died for this shit and this how you gonna echo pill?
Fuck that Negro. Oh my. Terri Joe, how dare you?
Terri Joe, listen. Let me tell you something, Terri Joe. It's a lot of shit I'm gonna tolerate. But that right there, I ain't gonna tolerate.
Ma, what you need to not be tolerating is them men's all up in your ass crack. That's what you need to not be tolerating.
Nah, boo. They don't get them, right, I get your ass crack.
Huh? Ma, what did you say? Terri.
What?
We are the world.
Let's go.
We are the world. No, you're not the world. You're the ghetto. You're a part of the world. But let me tell you this. When I become the president in 2024, I'm going to eradicate every single ghetto there is. If you're homosexual, colored people won't have nowhere to stay.
Well, let me tell you something. The last person who tried to ban the homosexuals and ban everybody else, get what he did? He ain't make it.
Well, guess what? He ain't me.
Get what God said? Uh-uh.
He ain't me.
You hush. Uh-uh. You hush. You wait. I get done talking.
You want to make out?
I'm going to fuck you up.
You want to fuck me?
I'm like, maybe you really like our baby. Jeffrey, what do you think we should name our baby? Oh my God.
It depends on what gender.
Yeah, I guess it depends on the gender of baby's gonna
be. I'm thinking if it's a girl, maybe Corpse Bride. Ooh. If it's a boy, maybe Jack the Skeleton.
Oh, I love so
I love that. Yeah. Corpse Bride Windstar.
Yeah, Corpse Bride Windstar. That is like, yeah. I think this baby is gonna be like an icon. It's gonna be like the most legend baby like ever. Like,
that's a really good unisex name.
Isn't it? Yeah. It's
you and you're right. I come on, guy. But I can't help it. I want you. You're right. I got my guy. But I can't help it. I want you.
Go ahead.
I can't stop and look the other way, cause I know what could be, babe, and you never feel the same. I know you're thinking about it every day, can believe in fairy tales, but we got our fantasies, and it's me and you know she, trying to be all through your sheets, have you all on top of me, acting like it's not that deep, oh, you can take it out on me. Tell me what it's about to be. Really feel it's about to be. I'm about to have sex with you in the barn.
Wait a minute, that ain't the lyrics.
I'm about to fuck you in the barn. I'm about to fuck you in
the barn. That ain't the lyrics.
I'm gonna fuck in the barn. We're going to the barn. We're gonna sit right by this horse and the hogs and the frogs. They're all gonna watch us fuck. Right. You're right, I
got my gun. How do I mute somebody?
But I.
How do I mute somebody on you?
There's a border collie watching us as well. You're right, I got my guy. But I still need to herd the sheep.
Okay, I'm done with the song, baby.
You're a good, wholesome woman. And you deserve everything.
I know it, don't I know it? My cleavage coming out.
Can you comb all of your hair? I'm trying to see something.
Yeah, sure.
Can you just break the breast through? That sounds like a bowl of cotton balls.
Yeah, and you're very familiar
that
with that, aren't
that doesn't
you?
Hurt your scalp?
You're very familiar with that, aren't you? The cotton.
That doesn't hurt your scalp? That sounds like it hurts.
No. It's just I have very thick, coarse hair. So,
like,
ooh, that ain't a word to say. And you know what? I wouldn't expect nothing less, to be honest with you.
Because my mom.
Do you have a mother?
I sure do. She's right in the kitchen cooking up a storm.
I heard earlier I was on your live and I heard your mother is obese.
Obese?
Yeah, you said she had ankles like a can of biscuits and she was 600 pounds.
I never said the can of biscuits line. I never said the can of biscuits line. You made that one up yourself. But she
no, is 600 pounds. Hey, as the Lord strikes me down here right now, that's what I heard you say.
Well, you're wrong. You might need to clean the earwax out of your ear. But as I've never said something like that about my mama, unless it was true. She does have thyroid.
You said you like it when she cooks turkey necks because it tastes like her elbows.
Never said that. Ever.
That's what you said. I heard you say it.
I said mama said that the elbows are the sexiest part of the body on a man. But I wouldn't speak like that about no men because I'm a Christian and a good girl.
Are you?
Yeah, I know you see the necklace. It's a cross. Yeah. If I wasn't a Christian, why
would I be wearing it? I really love your dress. That dress is something I've never seen.
And you never will because it's a one of a kind. My grandmaid.
Your grand made that, right?
Sure did.
Out of what? Slave fabric?
No, she made it out of her hands and the fabric she bought from Joann. She actually got a deal done at the Joann's because she used to work there for 50 years. Mama says she's the best fabric sewer. She's this pair she's seen in 45 years. And when she left, they gave her a plaque. They put it right up on the wall.
A plaque like what's on her teeth?
Granny ain't got no teeth. She haven't had none since 82. And that's the way Grandpa liked it, he said. Said she numbed it.
Oh, I was about to say, I bet she was good at something. Those gums got to work, huh?
That's what Grandpa said before Grand shot him. Yeah.
I like your bedroom decor.
Thank you. I actually never put my bedroom on the live before, but my mom was in the kitchen.
Do you live on a plantation?
It used to be, actually, but Mama says we shouldn't speak about that. Oh, nice.
That's a lot of historical value in that home, I'm sure.
Yeah, Mama says we shouldn't speak about that because the colored people get upset, and I don't want to upset y'all like that. But the house used to be. Y'all.
You mean them. I'm not colored.
Y'all. Jigaboo.
Them.
Y'all. You ain't fooling me. That's what that is, and I can't do nothing about that. So thank you for bringing up harmful trauma from my past.
Your whole life is harmful trauma. Like, that means I can't talk about you at all. Like, your entire life is harmful trauma.
You know
what?
If you were a Christian, you wouldn't be talking about me like that. Because one thing about being a Christian is that it's very unjudgmental. We love everyone for who they are.
You know, it's crazy that you say I'm like traumatizing you and you're bringing up like being non-judgmental.
Well,
every time we go live, you bring up that I'm a fat black bitch and that really hurts me. You know, you constantly body shame me
every single day. Bring up the proof.
I have plenty of film. Did you say me and Jenny Craig should be like this? Didn't you say that?
What does that mean?
And that hurts me, Terri.
What I said was the actual lady, Jenny Craig, because she's a Christian. And I'm saying that's why you need to be friends with her, because you need some guidance in your life. Because you ain't living right. That's what I said. I wasn't talking about nothing else. Whatever you got from that.
No, you're a fat phobe. And that hurts me.
Why would I be a fat phobe? My mom's 800 pounds.
And I love her. Because that's your mama. You got to love her regardless.
Huh?
It's because she's your mother. You got to love her regardless.
No, I don't.
All I'm saying is you can't throw stones and hide your hand, Terri Jo. You can't throw stones and hide that big fat monkey paw. That big fat bear claw. You can't hide that. I see it.
That sounds kind of good. You think shipping's open right now? Hello?
Yet, but I'm gonna get him. I can be
It was, who was Goat Faye?
I don't know, but they keep saying her name. It's kind of pissing me off.
Yeah, it's kind of pissing me off as well.
Yeah. But anyway. But yeah. I'm sorry, Goat Faye. Bitch, they pissing me off.
Where's your necklace at today? Did it get swallowed through your neck?
You know what?
Did your neck eat it? I know it gets hungry.
No, I actually have.
I thought you were talking about the same thing.
So, what do you got planned for this weekend?
I might go to the pool. I might go swim.
You can swim? You don't just sink to the bottom?
Actually, because my titties are so fucking big, they're like built-in balloons, so they automatically bring me to the surface.
Interesting. Now, you know, my mama told me that black people can't swim, so I'm just confused about that.
I know you don't get in the water because your wig will float to the top.
Oh, no, I'm not wearing a wig, first of all. Second of all, I don't get in the water because mama says it's going to turn the water gangrene. So.
No, you're going to turn the water gangrene. You out there with no panties on in your porch.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I can't get in the pool every time they bring the pool out. I can't get in, mama says, because it's going to turn the water gangrene.
You're a fucking swamp monster.
Oh, I can't do nothing about that. I got BV. I got bacterial vaginosis.
Oh, you got BV?
I do.
How'd you get it?
My Uncle Randy. Before he sadly passed away. So, yeah.
Hold on.
What it is he is a homosexual, so he liked to wear my panties. And then one time I put the same panties on that he was wearing the night before, and I got a yeast infection, and I got the BV.
So stop! I told you about wearing that man boxers around the house.
Now
I told
you stop playing in that
man boxers.
The clapping much,
and the craters, and the
no. The only craters I see are the ones that your mama create while she walking down the street.
And what about it? And what about your mama when she walks into a Burger King?
What about your mom when she hookah, 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 upside your head?
And what about when your mama whoosh, whoosh, whoosh? That Popeye's biscuit right upside your head.
Yeah, what about with your mama? All the fucking
And what about when your mama right upside your head when you ate her last piece of chicken?
What about when your daddy what that meal?
What is that meal?
Application. Acne by Nicole. Bitch, I ain't never had no back acne, ho. You got me fucked up.
Turn around.
What's that back acne for real?
Just one or two dots.
Just one or two dots? Oh, my God.
No, it's not bad. It's not bad. It's not bad, though, sis. It's not bad. It's just one or two dots. They're like some... It looks like you are stuffing empanadas in your...
All right, kiss each other right now.
No.
Do it right now.
You look like you and your brother. Lift my leg up.
Let me see.
Ooh, eczema.
Why is it so sweaty?
I'm so done. I'm done with y'all. I'm done. Nope, nope, nope. I'm not doing this with nobody.
Are you saying I'm always sweating like a slave, like a Hebrew slave?
Is that what we're doing?
Is that what you're talking about, or are you talking about something else?
Why you got this slave in the back of your background picture like she finna go pick cotton? You like shit like that? That's your decor.
Is that a slave there?
You look so good.
Thank you.
I see you
just going to a rare beauty event.
Hi,
right
Athena.
Now.
Hi, girl. How are you?
I see you just trying to do makeup on yourself. Once again.
Okay, that's weird.
Yeah, don't insult her like that. Yeah. I'm just kidding. I'm joking.
That's no, I'm you're saying. Not. You're not joking.
Well, you know that she's not. Because yeah. I can never look like you, and you can never look like me, because I'm pretty.
Ugly.
Okay, cool. Is that why your neck is green from that... From that necklace you have on your neck, or
green? Wear, babe. Lift yours.
Green.
Up. Oh, I lift your.
And you know what? It is kind of like spoiled a little bit, and so it's just like it's okay.
Do you think her makeup is giving spoiled girl?
But I mean, I like the lip combo.
Huh?
I like the lip combo.
Thank you. It's actually a rare beauty.
What shade is it?
Which one?
Spoiled peachy. Girl.
Peachy peach peach.
No, it's actually shade nearly mauve. Wait.
No, it's actually peachy peach peach.
Okay, well, that's not even a real one.
Peachy peach peach.
Okay, well, what are you guys doing right now?
We're about to go to an event. I just told you that.
For what?
For Rare Beauty.
Which one? Are you going to see Selena?
No, she's not going to be there. She.
Oh my God, my sister looks so crazy.
She won't be there. Let's just say that.
Yeah, because she probably heard that you were going.
No, actually, I don't speak with her, and we're not on speaking terms.
Okay, so Athena, did you do her makeup?
No, Jasmine did.
Okay, well, it looks really good.
Yeah, it looks
super. Like, actually, I'm kind of, like, obsessed. I love the bright under eye. Wait, where is she?
She's in the corner. She can't be shown right now.
Why isn't she showing herself?
She's fully nude. She can't.
She's set up. I can't hear. There we go.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, nothing.
Why is she
nude? Oh, she's filming right now.
Oh, okay. Did you guys all film today or just her?
We're about to all film for my OnlyFans, so.
At the Rare Beauty event?
No, we're about to film for that now, then the beauty event later.
It's not really a Rare Beauty event. It's like more of like a dinner with the founders and Selena and the CEO. So.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, you just said that Selena wasn't coming.
Well, I was trying to keep it on the down low because you don't want to spill the fucking beans.
Oh, shit.
Okay, well, fine then.
NDA, my bad. Hold on.
Huh?
Fine.
Exactly.
What else did you guys do today?
We went to the bar and got like drunk as hell. And then like the other day, I actually went to the bathroom.
What's the reaction you get when boys see you?
This.
Damn.
You big as hell.
No, I'm actually quite dainty, thank you.
Really?
You know me, I'm already gonna put on a condom.
You are a lot. Like, you are a lot. Like, no. I love it.
You know what else is a lot? Or maybe not a lot, actually.
Far, I thought we were friends.
I'm starting in because I'm seeing a lot upon someone.
I thought we were friends. Why did you follow me if you were just going to be mean to me? Terri Joe.
Why did you think we were friends?
Because you followed me first.
Okay. That means we're friends?
And that's what I thought it meant. I thought
we were going to do
this, Terri Joe.
I just want to fuck you in my deal door. That's all. I never said we were friends.
Oh, God. I really hope my family's not on here.
Oh, well, I'm sure they've seen much worse. I don't think that you'd be worried about this. This is child's play for them. Have they seen that dry? I mean, no.
I thought I could come back. I thought it was over. I thought I could hide from it, but.
I'm about to call the four corners.
What does that mean?
Hail to the powers of the north, south, east, and west. We invoke thee, Mena.
We invoke thee.
The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I will not have this. I invoke thee. I banish thee. Demons of the night. Demons. Everything that crawl. Everything that...
See you again. I've been thinking about you.
Can I fuck you with my Neodor?
What?
Can I fuck
content?
I'm seeing your content, all right. yeah, I'm seeing it. It's something to look at. I don't know. Anyways, so what'd you do today?
Not much, to be honest. What did I do today? Nothing. I filmed a car video for my YouTube. That's it.
You like cars?
Nah, I just barely got into them. I've always had a pretty crappy car, but I just got a new one. So I'm trying to like learn stuff about it.
Cars, like your curtains are crappy too. Where'd you get those from, Marshalls or Bed Bath & Beyond?
Is it because I'm Hispanic?
No, they're just ugly. So I'd assume that you got them from there.
What's going on with your background? Let's see. Oh, okay.
Just a bunch of antique shit that's been passed down from generation to generation. Have you have anything that's been passed down from generation to generation besides poverty? Or is that not something we should talk about on here?
What the fuck?
It's watching.
What makes you think I... Like, what was the indicator that told you that it was poverty?
Well, just like the bare necessities that are in your room right now.
Which are?
A bed and a Bed Bath & Beyond curtain.
It looks like a pretty standard bedroom.
Exactly, standard. Where's the rest of it?
I can show you. Room tour.
Huh?
Room tour.
That's not the room, that's your bathroom.
Room tour.
Okay. There are the condoms in there. Room tour.
Really?
What?
It's not very nice.
I'm just wondering. I'm just saying. But you think maybe I could fuck you with my Deodor?
It would be a first, but...
Oh, okay. I'm just... What the fuck? You sure it'd be a first, or...